007. I'm sending you the details now.
M has told us we must infiltrate this base. Dennis TggieMeni. There's many nuclear weapons, maybe some easy cheese. There. Let's go.
Oh god, I'm red! Oh god!
Jellybo.
John Cotswold. Oh. Vocals. This is it. Prod of Jellybo. Let's move. Said Project Jellybo. Don't make a move. Missiles gonna make you groove.
It's a mission.
Dennis TggieMeni's gonna make your mind up.
I'm on a mission.
He's gonna tell you not to understand me.
Ball.
Casino and all.
Ball.
I told you this was gonna be the century of films.
Mission.
I told you this was gonna make you understand the realms.
Mission, mission.
And it's the Jellybo in your eyes. Dennis TggieMeni's big surprise.
It's a missile.
Got M and the gadget guy. They know you well, don't ask them why. Such a big job on his hands, he is bone.
TggieMeni.
Gone in his house, but he ain't so smelly.
Yeah.
He lives his life, but even when he's here, and see his wife.
Come back.
I said, Jellybo, you see it in your eyes. Jellybo! Project Jellybo's in your eyes.
It's in your eyes.
It's in our news. The TggieMeni's got a big surprise. And the gadget guy's gonna tell you why.
Tell me why.
And the lock and the harbor surprise. Roger and your Jellybo. I'll tell you what why we know. Project and Jellybo. I'll tell you what why we know. And it's a big surprise. You're seeing it in your eyes. Project Jellybo. Now the end is near. Can you pull it off? Not give you fear.
Yeah.
Told you that he would understand you. But would he understand me?
He's got some battles ahead
that he will see. You know Jellybo can make your mind up, son. And brought a Jellybo in your eyes. Bone. You gotta make it for a big surprise.
Bone M for the mission.
Pancake mix. Put it in the mix like bone.
Bam!
Bam! Bam! You're being boozled!
Bam!
Jellybo!
M's calling.
Get off! Move!
Cotswold and Bond, yeah.
We're gonna move your mix, greatest Bond theme ever.
We definitely did the backing.
It's Jellybo's gonna make a mind up. Make Jellybo. A mind up.
Jellybo.
Told you it was in your eyes.
Wow, surprise.
They're infiltrating the booth.
Family Guy! Right, give me facts right. Oh, God! It's a rubbish season! Season 8, you know, I'll go for season 4.
I know. Season 8's well rubbish.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, the burning discs!
Falcon! Fudge!
Can't believe you've done this.
Burn this and yeah.
Bond, you must go to the casino at once to find TggieMeni.
I was just practicing for
dinner.
Just shut up.
Right.
Mr. Bond, can I modify your weapon, really?
I'm a kind of bumper, I remember.
Lot of it. Oh, God, be my bumper right there. Oh! Yeah, now basically it fires like 32 caliber bullets. They explode. The bullets explode. No, it did not do that. Don't lie. Don't lie! Okay, mate. Some of the weapons we got.
Get out of my shop!
I'm just testing out the person.
Sorry, mate. Okay. I'll just do a brief rundown. Glow stick, it's like mouldy. So yeah, you just throw it at someone and they'll just be like, what are you doing, mate?
Okay.
X-ray torch, you can see like the guns on them and stuff. Absolutely amazing.
Right.
Buys up ketchup. So Gabe's dad thinks he's been killed. Bouncy balls.
Ow! God! Grenade!
It's your fault for being in the way. Okay, That's it. That's all the gadgets.
Oh, great.
Mr. Bond. Just one more.
What is it?
Shroud of the mystery for years. Basically, find out mini sharks, poisonous bullets. This is called the Muckle Wind Dandy.
Okay, thank you, Gadget Guy, with random 9 you have.